Hey, good afternoon, everyone. It's a Wednesday afternoon, February 24th. Just making a short video here to give you an update about my HCG. I started on this diet again last Wednesday, a week ago. So this morning completed day seven. And actually, today, what I eat today is day eight. But anyways, I weighed myself this morning, and I've lost 10 pounds. The first 2 days were gorge days, and we went out to a Chinese restaurant. Then I ate a lot here that I don't not normally allowed to eat, and I actually gained 2 pounds when I weighed on after 2 days on the third day. The diet, I actually gained 2 pounds. But anyways, I lost that yesterday, as of yesterday. And then this morning when I weighed, I was 260 pounds. So I started at 270, I went up to, then I went down, and now I'm at 260. So actually, I only had 5 low-calorie days, and I pretty much average losing about 2 pounds a day. Now, usually when you go on these diets, the first week or two, you have rapid weight loss, okay? But after that, it kind of tapers off, maybe down to half a pound to a pound a day. But I'm overall very happy with my results, and I'm eating a little differently than I did the last time, and but since I've been on the low calorie days, I've only eaten 4 ounce 99% fat free chicken breasts, and they're individually wrapped in 4 ounce portions. So basically, I have two of them a day, one in the morning, one in the, for supper. And what I do is I cook both of them in the morning, and then in some water, no fat. And so after the chicken is cooked, I put it in a container, and then I add 1 6-ounce can of tomato paste, and then add some spices, black pepper, turmeric, garlic, and simmer that for 15, 20 minutes to, so it kind of makes like a tomato sauce. And then I cut the chicken up, and then pour the sauce from the pan over it into the container. And so I eat half for breakfast. Usually I eat about 9 or 10 in the morning. And then supper's about, well, I try to put a supper off as late as possible because you get hungry. In the afternoon, I may have like a piece of fruit, like grapefruit. I'm supposed to eat one grapefruit, like cut it, peel it, cut it in half, and you have one portion twice a day. Okay, so, or you can have two apples, but I didn't buy any apples. I just have grapefruit. I love grapefruit, and I purchased 2 big bags of red grapefruit from Texas, and it's delicious. It's so juicy. I love juicy red or pink grapefruit. And the other place I like to get grapefruit from is Florida, the Indian River fruit. Oh, that's the best too. So anyways, I can't belabor this, but anyways, I've lost 10 pounds. I'm very happy with the progress. It's funny how you can eat right and not lose any weight. You just stay the same. So with going on this diet for 4 to 6 weeks, which is what I plan on doing this time, I plan on losing 40 or 50 pounds. If I gain 10 back, so what? Then you maintain that for the same length of time, maybe 6 weeks, and then you go back on it again and lose another 30 or 40. So anyways, I basically have to lose another 70 pounds to reach my long-term goal. And I don't know if I can get down below 200 pounds, but I sure as hell am going to try. So anyways, if everything goes well, in by April 1st, I may be you know, 230 pounds. I expect to lose at least 30 or 40 pounds. And then you got to just keep it off and you maintain that. Okay. All right. Well, I got to go. I'm going to be uploading another video and for Debbie Lynn. She's having problems with her channel and she can't upload any music. And I have no understanding whatsoever. But anyways, this is, we may have to make her another YouTube channel. We don't understand why her YouTube channels keep getting messed up. I mean, she's had about four or five different channels. And it seems like every month or two, something happens and she can't access that channel. So I really don't know what the problem is or what the solution is. So we may start yet another channel. So we're still trying to get the situation resolved with her music, get that back from the recording studio, which I hope will happen this week by Friday, hopefully. And then we have to upload that music. Once we get it, we can put it on a computer and upload it to a different place. Okay, so wherever we choose, we haven't really chosen a place to upload it to. We have several options, so we're going to be doing that as soon as possible. So anyways, the GoFundMe that Debbie Lynn started last September, October, it was in the fall last year. I donated some more money. I had donated anonymously at the beginning of the last time, well, when we started that fundraiser. But people that have been able to donate to it, so whatever funds are donated in there now, we may not start another fundraiser. Depends on what happens with the legal issues and costs. So we're hoping we're out of the woods here, folks. But honestly, if we hadn't have got that lawyer and sent a letter over that recording studio, we'd still be sitting here waiting for music. So we had to do something. And, you know, sometimes you have to light a fire under somebody's ass to get them to do something, okay? And everybody knows what I'm talking about. So love you all. This is going to be a too big of a video, okay? 8 minutes. The gigabytes is getting chewed up, so I'll catch you in my next video. Bye.